I have been influenced and I'm now using the Viral Milk Hydro Grip Primer. This is my first time using it and that was definitely way too much. You only need like one pump, but it gets tacky, then just let it dry, use your makeup like normal. This is my custom cream makeup palette, and with this cream makeup, you just wanna make sure your primer is silicone free, which this one is. I can tell a difference with it and I think it's worth it.